In this video, you will learn to conduct hypothesis tests for a single proportion with summary data using StatCrunch. If a coin is fair, the proportion of heads the coin will produce over a very long run of flips should be 0.5. A coin was flipped 50 times and resulted in 31 heads and 19 tails. So for this video, the statistical question I'm going to test is, do the 50 outcomes in this short run of flips suggest the coin is unfair? To conduct the appropriate hypothesis test, under the stat menu, I'll choose proportion stats, one sample, with summary, since we don't have the actual data set. In StatCrunch, a success is used to define the outcome of interest. In this case, we'll consider heads result to be a success. So I'll set the number of successes to be 31 and the number of observations to be 50. Under perform, the default hypothesis test is already selected. For this example, we will leave the null at 0.5 and go ahead and click compute. The test output includes the observed sample proportion of heads, the test statistic, and the p-value.